Hello, welcome to my Fiverr Earning Proof. I decided to create these videos because of so many people asking me very silly questions, believing that I probably have been, you know, sharing some fake screenshots all the while. So yeah, today, as you have seen on my system, time is the 14th of August 2015, and my Fiverr account has been online for 10 months now, and then so far so good. For this month alone of August, the month of August alone, I've made $384 in 14 days, and I've been able to create 736 orders. And then when you look at my reviews, you can see I've had 592 positive reviews and one negative. In fact, this one negative is so funny, because of this one negative, the guy gave me 2.5 stars last year. Because of this one negative alone, I have, you know, been relegated to 99% ever since, and I've contacted Fiverr times their number, asking them to remove this one negative and probably give the guy back his money, because $25 ain't no money to me anymore. But they have refused to do that, and they have insisted they are still going to leave my account at 99% positive rating. Now, when you come down here, you can see I actually made over more than this $5,670. So that's Fiverr's problem anyway, not mine. And my world domination, you can see 16%. I've had 129 sales in Canada, 494 sales in the US, 2 sales in Brazil, about 3 sales in Nigeria, and so many other places, you know, that I've had sales all over the world. I've had clients from Germany, from the UK, from France, even from Japan, you know, India. I've had a lot of clients, and you can see my conversion rate is at 9.5% for the past 30 days, and I've had just 1,756 page views for the past 30 days. Now, the unique thing I want you to look at here is that I only have 3 active gigs. You know, I always tell you guys to reduce your gigs. Don't have too many gigs. But a lot of people just think this guy is just saying nonsense, you know, the pros and all the bullshit and stupid internet marketers that have been telling you this bullshit stuff. You know, you just keep listening to them, and well, I don't feel, you know, like that. My own is that you should just learn the right thing. If you go to the Fast Project website, which you see on this watermarked on this video, you'll be able to understand that when you get the project, when you get the program, you love the program so much, and you'll be able to understand that there's a lot of things you need to learn about Fiverr. Now, let me quickly move out of here and go to my revenue. Now, I want to show you, wow, lovely. Now, ever since I've started with my first project, my revenue has refused to leave below $350. I've always withdrew. Let me quickly show you. I think I just withdrew some cash yesterday for you to see that my revenue just, you know, keep growing and growing and growing. You can see starting from scrolling down. Now, this is today. I said August 14, right? Okay, I just withdrew that $144 early this morning. Now, you can see I had to go deep down before I was even able to see the money I withdrew successfully today. You can see this August 14, I withdrew that money today, and here you can see my orders are just like that, $8, $20. They are just, you know, going to be, they are just, you know, clearing after each other. $40 has already cleared again just today again. So if you can see the orders on the 17, on the 15, on the 17, on the 19, the orders are just like that, following each other. And this is as a result of the wonderful tactics I have created in the Fast Project. So if you are not, you know, having any intention of buying the Fast Project before, I think you should now, because merely watching this video is more than proof enough to show you that I know what I'm doing and I know my stuff. So in 2005, let me quickly show you last month of May, the month of May, and you see how scattered, my deliveries were. You can see my revenue here. This May 25, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. May 25, May 26. I had very low income. I was trying to withdraw $96. Very, very low income. You can see fluctuating income. But ever since I've created, the first project, I have had consistent money coming in 247 for my account. There have not been a day that my account will not generate something that I can withdraw. So my account has consistently refused to reduce independent clearance. By the time I create another video, I'm going to create another video and upload it on YouTube, maybe in a few days time, maybe on the 20th of this month, you are going to see that my pending clearance will still remain at 300 and something, or even 400. So my pending clearance is always there. It has refused to do what? To leave the $300 mark. So I think this is all for this video. I think with this video, you should be able to see proof enough. And I'm going to give you an assurance now, an 100% assurance, that when you get the first project, when you follow the course from the beginning to the end, I'm telling you, you will make sales. You will make sales, and you will make much more money than you have actually paid to get the course. So just go ahead, click on the Give Me Access button at the bottom of the sales page of the course when you get to the sales page, and contact me. I'll give you details about how to make purchase of the course. I'll get you, you send your money, I'll send you the download links, and I'll always be there to monitor you, to mentor you, and to assist you so that you're going to be successful. Thank you very much for watching this video. My name once again is Arewola Iwaju Ali, and welcome to the first project. Thank you and see you. Goodbye. God bless.